Hello everyone and welcome back to Hades. Since last time, I've been doing a bit of research on these boons and what the requirements are for the, for example, the duo upgrades and the legendary upgrades. For the most part, it looks like the duo upgrades. By research, I just mean I've been looking at the in-game codex that I've already unlocked. What I've discovered is that for the most part, it looks like it's the things that specifically affect the attack, special, cast, and dash for the most part that determines if you can get duo items. And yeah, I've put together a couple numbers to help me make decisions that I think will improve my odds a bit. I don't have any more of this to spend, sadly. So, let's begin. I reckon I'll be referring back to my spreadsheet a fair bit to see the best options.
See to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus and your quest shall be complete.
Thank you, Zeus. Okay, lightning strike, thunder flourish, or electric shock. Lightning strike, thunder flourish, or electric shock. Let me do this. So I want lightning strike or thunder flourish because they're more likely to give me boons, the higher up boons, than electric shock. So either strike or flourish, I'm not too fussy. I think I'll go with strike. Chain lightning when I damage a foe.
Fix that for you.
I don't think that's how you fix it. So yeah, my goal for this run is to focus quite a bit on the and making sure I meet as many requirements as possible for the major boons. Hi Carolink, thank you for the host. It's great to have you here again. Really appreciate it. Means a lot. I've got a lightning sword this time. Just a bit of fun. Hi! Everything's working as it should, right? Awesome. Everything's working. Get that darkness. Darkness gives me health now because of the upgrade I got last time. Okay, gems or darkness? Let's get gems. Of power or health up? Let's get a health up nice and early. How's it going, Karolink?
Centaur heart.
Oh, it's the well. I don't even need to fight for it. I'll get the key next so I can unlock more perks, hopefully. What do these do? Let me just see what they do to attack. So it looks like they charge up for a second, then lunge. And they hold you there if they get you. Okay, that was worth getting hit once just to know what they do. Another health up already! I haven't had this perk before, but it is quite nice having lightning that goes out beyond my strike. What are you cooking tonight? Last time was spaghetti, before that was lasagna. Okay, I gotta go to this dark place now.
I can take it. Hey, money. This grows to shape as you see fit, regardless of the fate's design. Together we may twist that half of it, if you would like.
Okay. What are you offering? Slothful lunge, addled favor. An excruciating eclipse. Any of these are decent enough, so I can get more rewards of darkness and crystals. You're not sure? Oh well, I hope it's nice anyway. My dash strike can do more damage, but I move slower for a couple fights.
Chaos guide me.
Oh, look how slow I am. Oh no, what have I done? Snail mode. If I want to move anywhere, I have to dash to get it. I'm so slow. It's unreal.
Anyone else?
So slow.
You've traveled rather far down there since last we met, my kin. And that means you have dealt incalculable death. I must commend you thus.
Thank you. Curse of Vengeance or Battle Rage? I don't think either of these count towards... the thing. After slaying a foe, my attack or special can do more damage. That's a lot more damage. After I take damage, inflict doom. I'd rather do the damage than take it.
I will keep fighting.
Why am I so slow? Why did I do this? What do I get at the end of it? Oh, I do more damage. Let me move. If Hermes could see me now, he would not be happy with me moving so slowly. Okay. Gem or darkness? Let's get a few more gems. Keep coming back.
Good.
A few more battles left, then I can walk normally. Let's get the Pom of Power. That'd be good on the Battle Rage, I think. 230 damage right after killing Saturn. Good when all the small things show up. Could do that, but the hammer's too good to pass up. I need the hammer. My movement speed's back to normal. Dash, Nova, Double Edge, or Cool Thrust. My thrust. Using the blade every third attack is the thrust. Okay. The thrust does more damage and has a very high critical chance. My dash strike hits twice and does more damage. My special makes me lunge ahead and makes me sturdy. Ooh. Let's try that. Stygius grows stronger. Oh, that's like a dash but better. I like it. That's not Meg.
You know what I like about you? The way you bleed.
That is not the type of flattery I'm used to. You're making me a bit uncomfortable, I'll have you know.
Never met a god that bleeds like you. Red. Like a worthless mortal. Come on, let's bleed you dry.
Just spinning. I shouldn't go near when she's so angry. Shouldn't have jumped onto the spikes. Do this.
She's getting mad.
Now. Didn't see that. That was horrible.
I much prefer Meg's whip, I have to say.
Me too.
Oh, hi. I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh? Oh well, just come on in.
Cheers.
You called upon your humble court musician, as I understand, Lord Hades, sir. Referring to myself, of course.
Well, Orpheus, if you're quite finished with your little stint within the depths of Tartarus, I'd like to ask again. Play us a song already, or else next time I'll not be quite so charitable with your punishment.
Soup and sandwiches sounds nice. All right, have fun too, Caroling. It's great to have you here.
I must apologize again, Lord Hades, sir, for I'm afraid that I've no wish to sing as yet, in spite of your persuasiveness, even. And that, is my final word upon the subject at this time.
Is that so? Well, then I'll go ahead and wait. I've all the patience in the world.
He's in trouble.
Cerberus is preoccupied with scratching and biting at himself.
Until next time.
You still get a pass.
Three-headed boy.
Prince, your father, I think he's pretty steamed right now about something, so maybe you could stay away from him, or I could tell him you're not here.
That's quite all right, Dusa. I'm not afraid of him, and neither should you be. You're the best help he's ever found.
Just doing my job here, Prince.
Keep at it, lad. I've known great men throughout my life, and I can always tell when someone's better than their circumstances. Fight like I'd fight out there.
I'll give them hell as you once did, Achilles. Though, doubtless, many of the shades who stand against me first arrived in Tartarus because of you. Nyx, do you know anything about a softly spoken gentle being under the guise of Chaos? They approached me recently and offered me a boon of sorts.
Primordial Chaos. Indeed, I know them well. They must have taken interest in your quest. I would advise that you beware their offerings, though know that Chaos, whilst a trickster, is not a deceiver.
I understand, I think.
Cause of death, brawl.
What's for sale?
Could get 500 darkness for another of these, but I don't have anything to spend the darkness on yet. What else can I do? I can grab a key. 5 keys for nectar, which I don't have. I think I'll wait for now. There'll probably be a better deal later.
That's a lot of gemstones.
Later, there's things I have to spend firstly for work orders, and I save up for them. I wonder what weapon I'll use this time. Got 4 keys, I think I need 10 to unlock the next zone.
Skelly, how do you know all this stuff, by the way? I mean no offense, but you're a skeleton who just stands around. Yet you have this wealth of knowledge of the underworld.
Hey, I know people, pal. We'll just have to leave it at that. Now let's see you break some of these bones, huh?
If I must.
Let's use the spear again.
Let's see here.
Let's use the adamant arrowhead.
Okay. Bye, everyone. You found me, Artemis.
Hey, that's the Eternal Spear of Aratha, isn't it? Your father used to use that, didn't he? A bit ornate for hunting, but a spear is what I like to say.
Deadly Strike, Deadly Flourish, and Hunter Dash. These are all good ones for the thing. Deadly Flourish, Deadly Strike, and Hunter Dash. Hunter Dash is the worst of the three. We'll go with Deadly Strike. My attack is stronger, more chance for critical.
Let's hunt some dead.
health or Ares? I'll pick Ares this time.
More numbskulls?
Slicing shot, blade dash, or battle rage. Slicing shot and blade dash are equally good. Battle rage is less good for the duo upgrades and the legendary upgrades. That would be one of these top two. I'll do slicing shot. I'll get the blade rift going. At least the pillars falling don't hurt me. I thought for a while they did hurt me, but I can stand pretty close and not get hurt, so I think I'm fairly safe. Oh, you can reach me through the wall? That's not fair. Come on. Shop. It's an expensive random item, but yeah. Let's make passive traps a bit more effective to the enemies for a second. Let's get the keys, because I don't quite have enough to spend. And I need more keys for more of those upgrades at the Mirror of Nyx. Here's Artemis again. Imagine how lucky I'd be if I got something duo already. Clean kill. My critical effects do 30% more damage. Why not? I also need more nectar.
Guess I get a break. There we go.
Go for the cash and get a palm of power later. Gem or a key? Let's get the gems. Did I hear something else activate? No, I'm imagining things. So we can get a good hammer upgrade. Hold attack to strike rapidly. Good, I always forget about spin attack. Free money. This looks like a good chance for a jewel upgrade.
I have to pick a side.
Who will I pick first? Ares or Artemis? I'll pick Artemis first. And I'll sort out Ares later.
I won't forget this.
Artemis's aid. My call fires a seeking arrow. 35% critical chance.
Did I detect some hesitancy on your part just then? Perhaps you knew that you were making a mistake. No matter, you'll learn now.
He won't stand for this.
What does Artemis's call do exactly? I haven't had a chance to really check it since I got it. Should have checked it before I got it, yeah, but I can check it now. My call fires. Oh, yeah, seeking arrow. That's a high critical chance. It's pretty good.
I think that we are squared away for now, though, do not test my patience further.
Engulfing vortex. My blade rift effects last longer and pull foes in. How much longer does it last? Quite a bit. Passive stubborn defiance restores 10% more health than usual. Some treasure ore. I deal bonus damage to armor. Start with bonus damage to armor. Let's probably get all three. Should I go down? I'm going down.
Where?
Ooh.
Time to fish.
Aw. Here you go, you can have another nectar.
This is for you, Master Chaos. Everyone beneath the heavens and earth enjoys this stuff.
You honor me in making such an offering, but please, it is not necessary to endear yourself using material means, for it is the thought alone which counts.
Okay.
So it's just like when I get those messages from the Olympians. Wait, you did just prompt me, Master Chaos, didn't you? Or should I have remained silent just now?
I cannot offer you advice, but you were prompted, yes. You may speak freely, then or any time, despite my wishes that you not do so. Absolute silence is my general preference. It may not be yours.
Interesting. All three are new ones. Next three encounters I take more damage and then my special's better. The next three encounters I face more foes but get an extra cast. And for the next four encounters, my total life is reduced. Afterward, any cash is worth more. Let's get more cash. Apparently that was a prophecy. Probably losing all my life somehow. It is just a temporary, right? Yeah, my health will go back up afterwards.
How fares your war against the dead? I give to you this token of respect, buried though it must have been within the boatman's hoard.
Curse of pain, black metal, or urge to kill. I want one of the top two. Let's do special, inflict doom. Curse of pain for now. They're both. Curse of pain or black metal? Definitely curse of pain. It's got better chances to do good stuff. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of cash for a little bit of health, but it's the only way I was going to get that.
Time to face the Furies.
It's a boss fight. I need all the health I can get, really. Oh wow, that was a distant attack. Wasn't expecting that. Still not used to those two new sisters' attack patterns.
That Tisiphone.
If you got killed by Tisiphone the Fury, why then it must mean you've been accused of murder. A most heinous crime, as I'm to understand. I hope you clear your name, or whatever those mortals do about that stuff.
Cheers.
The vicious triple-headed Cerberus shows some restraint for now.
You're my good boy, yes you are.
Permit the dog his rest.
No, the dog means pets.
I see you've decided to come home. Changed your mind yet? Or looking for more pain and suffering?
More pain and suffering for sure. After all, you taught me to appreciate the finer things.
You keep telling yourself that, boy. But mark you my words. Sooner or later, this life that you have chosen for yourself shall teach you I was right.
Good talk.
Good talk.
You're much too modest, Lord Achilles, for someone with such a number of heroic deeds and glorious decapitations to his name. You ought to be more like ever boastful Zagreus and talk it up some more.
Oh, fear not, Orpheus. I was quite boastful of my day. Would you look at where it got me? Besides, I've not the imagination to come up with tales as tall as those of our Prince Zagreus.
What can I say? I try.
Still don't know what this is.
Father's chambers, always locked.
Stay out of there.
No. Wonder if that's his shortcut. He did get out there fairly quickly the other time. How many gems did I have?
What am I composed?
100
gemstones.
Almost got enough for bigger urns and more in the infernal troves.
Can you tell me something more of Chaos, Nyx? I have a lot of questions.
My place is not to speak too openly of Chaos, child. It is their own prerogative to tell you of themselves. I can say they are the eldest force within this world. Before them, there was nothing.
Then where did... Never mind.
Hi, Prince. So, is there anything I can get you? Or maybe tidy up some more? Or I just thought maybe you'd like something to drink sometime?
Oh, you have nectar?
Oh, drink sometime sounds wonderful, Dusa. Maybe tomorrow, assuming I'm not getting out of here by then?
Well, I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, forget I asked. Or anything. I'm sorry. Bye.
Aww.
Dusa?
I sometimes offer my assistance, although it is here. The little Gorgon bares her fangs, refusing any help. That I can clearly see my own reflection in our polished countertops suggests she doesn't need it either. She's good at what she does. She even unlocked three-headed boy. What for? Pet Cerberus 10 times.
Nyx's mirror.
Can't afford those yet.
Malfon hungers.
Yeah, that pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
Why not?
What, Skelly, you worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here?
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually. I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
Okay.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Sure. The pain is indescribable.
Which to choose?
Let's use this one again, make the things last a bit longer.
Go with that one.
You can't get it, kid.
Darkness, give me strength.
Fist run.
Malfon.
Colossus Knuckle. I'm sturdy when I attack, so I just take less damage overall, and I'll be attacking pretty much non-stop. I like that. My attack does an extra 5 damage for each consecutive hit. My special is a kick. Let's try making myself sturdy.
Daedalus power.
Up. we have. What's this one's name again? Athena.
You've met your distant relatives by now. We don't all share the same demeanor nor see eye to eye. Though all of us, I think, wish you the best.
Nice. Divine Flourish, Divine Strike, or Phalanx Shot? Divine Flourish, Divine Strike, and Phalanx Shot. Phalanx Shot is the worst for this. Let's make my special my special stronger. Palm of Power. No, let's go see Chaos again.
Hit me.
Respond to that exactly, Master Chaos, but Nyx, yes, she has been aiding me in my attempts to flee my father's realm.
You move in darkness, not as infinitely black as hers, but reminiscent to me nonetheless. I would invite her to try to elude me and then attempt to locate her. A minor amusement for the both of us.
Spooky.
Now I have you, yes, I see.
Game of hide and seek. For the next four encounters, I face war foes. Afterwards, my dash strike is better. Sure, why not?
The whims of Master Chaos.
Okay. I'll meet my friend.
Well, well. Sisyphus, have you had run-ins with Tisiphone the Fury here before? She isn't much for conversation, I don't think.
Tisiphone? Why, yes, I have, in fact, Prince said. She's visited on multiple occasions, truth be told. So she's back, is she?
She is, although I think she's back to deal with me. I'll have to keep her plenty busy just in case.
Appreciated, Prince. Of all the Fury sisters, she's the one I would least care to see. But if she does stop by, you know, that's how it goes.
Healing, darkness, or coin? Let's get some coin.
Good idea.
Thank you, mate.
Very nice.
Little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
Passion dash or life affirmation? Passion dash is a good one. My dash deals damage where I end up and makes them weak. Good, because I'll need to dash into enemies a lot with this anyway. That goes well with the fists. Let's get some darkness, because this stuff will heal me. much health. Let's go to the shop.
Better stock up. Here's the fee.
Curse of Agony, Ares' Aid, the Urge to Kill. Curse of Agony. I think that's the best one. My attack will inflict doom. Sure.
I'll just have a look around.
He doesn't have much to say to me. Good nectar. What else did I have? So, facing more foes for a few encounters yet. My special can deflect. I thought so. I realized some things getting sent back. Get the keys. It's the more dangerous path, but I'll get two keys for it, I think. Could have done more damage to them, come on.
The curse of chaos has been lifted.
And I can fish.
Fishing time. Got a bite. Another knucklehead.
I got it right this time. Starting to get the hang of that.
Kieran's shot.
I can only afford the healing. Why not? Let's give you another one of these.
comes time to reconsider your price structure, hope you forgive me.
The Stygian boatman is a lot of things, although I'm afraid he isn't much for conversation. I have tried, though perhaps not persuasively enough. I wonder where he finds the time to mill about, as sometimes he is prone. His duty as the shepherd of the recently deceased must keep him very busy overall, yet even still he finds the time to collect trinkets and sell them back to us, for reasons only he could understand.
Got a feeling it's Tisiphone this time. Sure enough.
I know. How did he know?
I was really hoping we could change the subject. Please.
Now. Smaller arena. Smallest arena now. Hey, I did it. Couldn't tell who died for a second.
I'm innocent.
I don't murder anyone, I say as I murder her.
Got to keep going.
Let's change this up.
Asking how come all my keepsakes are here.
Actually, if I shop first, then swap it out. Let's see, 9 encounters. Foes have a 15% chance to drop healing items for 9 encounters. Sure. And then let's do this so I can have more life total. Absolutely not.
That's enough Tartarus.
I haven't beaten this with the fists yet. This is a bit worrisome.
The Bone Hydra awaits. This place has definitely seen better days.
Oh yes.
All right.
Let's see Chaos again.
All right then. In the name of Hades.
For the next 4 encounters, I cannot earn cash. Afterwards, I deal extra damage on the first hit. For the next 4 encounters, I can't attack or I take damage. I move slowly. And I get more cash. Let's just get no cash and then first shot is stronger. Let's see Athena. Get the free healing item. And there's that to get after talking to Athena. My abilities that can deflect also make foes exposed, so they take more damage when they hit from behind. Sure, why not? Earn up to zero cash. No thank you. For some reason that doesn't seem quite worth it. Oh, I don't need to go around. Hello.
You look like you're in a rush, though there's always time for a quick snack, right?
Two boons to have upgraded rarity. Four boons will get one level. Let's see. Well, next three are upgraded. Let's upgrade to.
You bet.
So good.
What did that do? Heroic Passion Dash. And a rare Curse of Agony. Thank you.
I'll see you.
Later then, yeah?
More slam dancers.
I wonder what Hermes will offer.
He's back.
Before I check up on you there, boss. You doing well? Everything good and all? Can't hear you one iota, mind. So then, don't answer that.
Greater evasion, side hustle, or quick recovery. None of these are too useful. Whenever I'm hit, I have a 10% chance to dodge automatically. Let's go with that. These are all way too expensive. Let's see Aphrodite again. I might be able to get one of the dual upgrades, if I'm lucky. Crash shot, different league, and sweet surrender. Crash shot, different league, and sweet surrender. Let's get crash shot. My cast is a white short range blast that inflicts weak. Send it back. 9 keys. I only need one more key. Is this where I can fish? No, that's just a strange icon. Okay. So I can do more damage now on the first hit. And I can start earning money again. Hear a scream from up here. Relax.
Well, if it isn't Malfoy, the twin fists bound to your very capable hands. So many weapons are so indirect, I think. With Malfoy, you're about as close to the destruction as can be.
Curse of Vengeance. After I take damage, inflict doom. It's the rarest thing. Time for the boss fight. Hopefully I can manage this. Short range burst that inflicts weak, that'd be worth it. Good thing I made him weak for a moment.
I do not appreciate that.
Drop the immunity for a second.
Yes.
One head here. Two heads here. Dodged through that, come on. Get out of the lava. Should get a diamond for that too. This is my first time with this weapon. And there's the diamond.
That's brilliant.
Let's get that health and get to the next zone.
That victory of yours shall be short-lived.
No!
There's always the next one.
Do more damage when I'm at low health. Automatically restore health when my life total is depleted once per escape attempt. You know what? Let's grab the lucky tooth for one extra respawn. After the other respawn fails, I think that might be enough to get me past this boss. I have a fair bit of trouble here.
Let's think about this.
No.
One more floor. And check. So green. You know, if I was permanently dead, maybe I wouldn't mind all this.
Okay. Athena or Hermes? Athena's got the better things for me right now, I think.
Now let's be reasonable, no?
I have to let them blow up in their own time, I think. I'm not well equipped for dealing with these. Then again, if I do use the uppercut, I can deflect the explosion. Bronze skin, holy shield, or deathless stand. 5% damage resist. After I take damage, I damage the things around me and deflect. Stubborn defiance makes me impervious longer, and it gives me back one use. Too bad I've still got it because of the tooth. If I ran out of it already, it'd be useful, but I haven't. Let's resist a bit extra damage. Because things do quite a bit of damage ahead. I need the cash.
Come and get it.
I hate how everything's got a shield that stops me from even being able to hit it.
That's quite enough.
So I got 50 coins from it. Not quite as much as I was hoping for, sadly. Heart would be nice, but I cannot pass up the hammer. I've yet to regret choosing the hammer. Why do these keep showing up? Finally.
Secrets of the Twin Fists.
Dash strike does more damage. Added to attack sequence. Attack does 5 base damage for each consecutive hit. Dash strike pierces and does 900% damage to armor. Let's do dash strike. And the shops, hopefully I can get something rare.
You're mine. I got a clam.
What? The common clam is plentiful within the misty waters of the River Laeth, flowing through the hills and valleys of Elysium. Its shell, most of the time, is shut so tight it cannot be opened.
Should come in useful.
Sunken treasure, ocean's booty, or hydraulic might. Have to go sunken treasure or ocean's booty, I think. Ocean's Bounty, sorry. I'll get Ocean's Bounty.
Let's make some waves.
Let's get a Palm of Power. At least the food payout's still happening.
me strength.
Crash and dash.
Stronger still.
3 more encounters with health items. Yes, please. Let's visit Ares again.
Mother of all soul catchers.
Please. This is bad. Kill the butterfly thing, please.
Need to deal with that blasted butterfly ball.
Ares' aid? Or urge to kill? I think Ares' aid. If I can become an impervious blade rift. I need the health. No, not the butterflies. Anything but the butterflies. That health. I'm a bit worried. The boss must be soon. It's got a key. Or darkness for healing. Or a key, so even if I fail, at the very least I can then get the next upgrade. Oops.
Right there.
It's in the next room.
I can still fight.
A friend. What's this chest offering me? 25 gems. I'm not that worried about gems right now. Not ready to die for the gems.
It's all forgettable. Single drink. Yet, I always hesitate. But anyway.
Something wrong there, sir. I mean, shouldn't you be up and about, competing for eternal pride and glory and all that?
What's the use? Let's say we fought, if anybody asks. Now go. I've no quarrel with you. Besides, I'll just remain here comfortably at rest for some untold millennia, I guess. Have a nice whatever time it is.
Stubborn defiance will restore 50% more health. That'd be good. Restore 30% health when I enter a chamber. For the next 10 encounters, my attack deals 60 damage. 60% damage. So more health after I die, or more health now, basically. More, I get 30 health, so that will give me 45 health. This will give me more health overall. Yeah, Hydrolyte Gold. Thank
Take
you.
Care, then.
Please have something good.
I wished only to speak to you in private once again, my kin, except you see.
Except you see, dear cousin, that some members of our family are predisposed toward the unspeakable. I caution you around my half brother as well. Now carry on.
You interrupt me once again, dear sister. You know I do not.
Looks like I've got a Juro coming up.
I warn you to stay out of my affairs. I shall aid my kin as I see fit.
You only do as you see fit, Lord Ares. Mind that you continue pulling in the same direction as us all.
Ooh.
My abilities that can deflect immediately activate doom effects. Very good.
You too. It wasn't me.
Boss fight. Never even tried this boss fight with the fists, but can't be easy.
Aha, the fiend comes crawling back once more, drawn as he is, much like the unassuming moth onto the flame of righteousness.
Oh no, not the flame of righteousness. Are you finished? Let's get this started. I've come a long way.
Hear that, Asterius? Our fiendish visitor is begging us for mercy. Begging us, no doubt, to drop our guard. Together now, my friend, let's vanquish him, and may the glory of Olympus guide us. How now, demon?
I'll get you.
Yeah. bad at dodging that, aren't I?
No, you don't.
No chance. I have to get way too close.
I got the horns.
Let's see what the rest of the mirror unlocks for me.
The Minotaur killed you again. That must have been exciting, huh? So, any chance you got that autograph for me before you got destroyed?
Sorry, Hypnos.
Sorry, no.
Didn't hear you come in.
I just wanted to apologize because I think maybe I didn't act very appropriately last time you spoke to me. But I just really, really like this job and I promise I will always do my very best, so I just hope I'll have another chance.
You run away every time we talk.
Deucer, please, there's no need to apologize. You've been doing a wonderful job, really.
What? You really mean it, Prince? Thank you. Thanks so much.
See?
Those shades are always milling about.
Prophecies have a way of catching up to you. Cause of death, falling tortoise.
Good to see old Orpheus is back with us. He hasn't changed a bit. Was he always like this?
I'm guessing not. Never knew him when we were alive, but since we met, he's always been the melancholy sort. The few times I heard him sing, though, it was beautiful. I'm not surprised your father's kept him here.
Interesting.
Stand here. Nothing. Except this.
Don't think I'm welcome in there.
Not permitted there.
Cerberus looks mournfully toward the prince.
Always feel better talking to you, boy.
Blood and darkness, but this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as lord. I cannot say the same for you.
Hello.
Hello again.
Hello, Zagreus. You look a little down, and so I was just wondering, would you perchance fancy a song right now?
What are these? In the blood, I guess?
How about In the Blood? That's one of your old hits, right?
Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas, I've not the heart to sing it anymore. I'm glad you like it, though.
Strange. Don't have quite enough. So finicky trying not to go left and right. Don't have quite enough gems for this yet. Diamonds are getting more and more hard to come by after I use the weapons the first time.
I don't suppose the name Skelly happens to mean anything to you, does it, Nix?
It means nothing to me at all, my child. Though, why do you invoke such names within this house? Who is this Skelly, and what do you presume is the connection that exists between us?
Oh, I... Well, essentially, he's an animated skeleton who shows up just outside my bedchambers and lets me practice with my weapons on him. I sort of figured that you put him up to it. So, it wasn't you?
Achilles moved throughout these chambers under my own shroud, if you must know. And thus you have in your possession the infernal arms. But I have not exerted further influence than that. Is this skeleton to be trusted, then?
I think so. I don't know. He seems alright.
He definitely won't come to us for revenge or anything after we keep killing him. Let me give you that
you can have
fish.
This, Chef.
Ooh.
Seems fair enough.
Gemstone and friendship thing.
What's new?
Let's see. Who should I give the friendship thing to? I can try it to Hades again, maybe, if it lets me.
Don't you have someplace else to be?
Okay, but I don't know if I've given it to Nix yet. Certainly haven't given it to Hypnos. Hypnos can have it. Just because I didn't get you the autograph.
I got you this.
Whoa, 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 you can't bring that in here. Just kidding. Thanks. But wait, I'll trade you. Look.
Cheers, Hypnos.
Coin purse. Guessing it means I get more money. Let's use those keys now. See what the other upgrades are.
How else can I improve?
Deep pockets. Start each escape attempt with 10 cash per rank. Raise my life total by 5 per rank. I need 20 keys for the next upgrade. There we go. Start with some cash. Wait, I didn't check what the other ones were. Oh, I can I have another key to spend to get it back. Let's see. Gain wealth when I clear an underworld thing. I think I'll get it back and have another look. So these last two. Gain wealth when I clear an underworld region. They'll get high confidence as well. They're the more expensive ones. I get 15% extra wealth when I clear a region. It's nice. Those will recharge as usual. Deal bonus damage when I have a lot of health. 20% damage as long as I can keep my health. In fact, having more damage will probably mean I have an easier time keeping health.
Can't sleep. Say, Skelly, don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fists of Malphon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope. Not any of my business, pal, which is to say I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid to keep watch over stuff like that? Ask them.
All right, maybe I will.
Still don't have more forge created blood. You.
Come, Sergius.
Got a new thing the other time. Receive 100 to spend as I please once per escape attempt. Ah, so it's a one-off bit of money. Thank you, Hypnos. A lot of these are almost leveled up.
The path toward the surface lies somewhere beyond all that.
Looks so strange. Alright, I think that's where I'll stop for tonight. Thanks to everyone for tuning in. I hope that you enjoyed it. Stay safe, everyone. Bye. I'll put some credits on as well. Let's see if there's anyone I want to raid. Credits. Let's raid Black Hawk God. Stay safe, everyone. It's been fun.